Guys, welcome back my channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to make Dr. Strange's spells and how to play it also. So you can see an Eye of Agamotto and all many spells. So I'm going to show you those things one by one. So I'm going to keep this all one place. Okay, first I'm going to show you the shield spell. This is also called a shield spell or attacking spell. I think you can see this spell in Avengers Infinity War and in movie of Doctor Strange. So you can see this is also called a shield spell, and I wrote something here which is as per your choice. You can write, you can get the help of an Avengers sticker book. See, so I'm going to show you how I got, I drew like this. So, and even I can have a holding place, I can hold it and lift it and show for fighting and all. So, in this thing, we have to get 1000 sticker book and activity. So, in this activity, you can also color. So, in this, I saw this. And these letters, you can see small, these letters I have copied. You can see that big small V. Then here you can see a big small V. And this one here also. I did little modifying it and making my own symbols also. And this thing, it looks exactly the same. I didn't do the inner one. I just drew two lines and did like this, and the second circle I didn't draw anything interesting in that. And you can see this is a shield spell and Eye of Agamotto is just back of it. So in this I just copied, so don't worry guys, I didn't do it in Google. In Google also I just typed it and checked it out, and in the sticker book also I got some ideas. So guys, don't worry. For you, you can just pause the video and draw it. So if you want to copy all these letters, I'll just show it zooming in. And you need a compass. I did it with the compass. Compass is very helpful for this. And you have to draw many circles. And it's as per your choice. I did sketch pen outlining instead of coloring. You can also color, will make it more beautiful. And then you have these two squares which I have done one line here, and from here it just joins like geometry. Then I did one line here, one straight line, then I just joined it, so I got like this and many triangles and the outer symbols. And here in this row, if you want, you can do any style, but I didn't do any style, and I just by mistake did a circle in the middle. Okay, then I show you the back part. It's like I got a holder for holding like this. So if you do, then you get this holding like this, and for blocking, so if anything comes it can block, but not too hard paper is it? It is not too hard. And you can make this like in one A4 size paper, it's half a circle. If it's A3 size, it's also good. I did A4 size, and the left out paper, I did this holder. You can hold like this and shooting. If it shoot, nothing happens. Just for movie cuts. So now I just showed you the shield spell. Now I'm going to show you the time spell. This looks more interesting than that, but that also is one of the best shields. And this can only be done while having this. So you have a time stone. Dr. Strange do some magic like this, then the time stone's power gets working, and then he holds something like this, and time reverse. You can do to the future and to the past. This can also be used for Giving Back Lives. You've seen that movie. Many people was an excellent, and Doctor Strange Time Reversed. And then you can do this also. There's a holder and sellotape I just stuck. And this is the same size of the shield spell. The exact same. You can see it's full same. And the symbols, I didn't do anything extra. If you want, you can also do a little more extra for other spells. But the same symbols are there in the shield spell also. And the same drawing. See, I have done one line, two lines. For if you do one plus, so here till here I have to draw one line, then here till here one line, then here to here, then here to here as geometry, and here also one line, then here to here, like that you have to write. And this one, it is difficult. If you want, you can draw like this, it's more easy, or you wish you can do anything else for design. And here I didn't write anything. And there's a triangle for shield spell also. The same triangle was there. I can show you. It's totally same. So what you guys can do is draw the same thing in 2 A4 size paper, then color it green, one green, one orange. Then both also has the holders for holding it, and you can hide it also. If you want, you can also make a little more hard with cardboard also. It'd be very fun for playing with cardboard. And I can see all these things. Okay, I keep these two sheer spells there. Next spell is the, I don't know what to call it, sling ring or the portal. I call it portal. So you can draw any mountains here, or draw any sceneries for going in, or don't draw anything. This one was used in Avengers Endgame for getting everyone near Captain America. And this you can also do it by dark sketch, like same row like this all the time, but it should be dark. It shouldn't be, you can have a little white, but it shouldn't be a lot of gap of white, then it doesn't look. And if you want, you can just cut it out. I didn't cut it out because then this by mistake gets tore. So if it's like this also, it's more better. If you want to cut it out, you can cut it out. And you can first you have to draw it in shield spells. And this one is a little more bigger, you think, but you can see the time spell, it has a correct circle. See, it's touching the circle. So what I have done is, I did the same outline here. Then in this middle of these outlines, I drew all these orange thing. Then it'll look, but here I didn't draw this. If you want, you can do it. So it'll be more thing. So I forgot to do this. If you do this, then you can rotate it like this, so this will be like spinning. So I think you guys liked it. Now the last thing, I just have a video of how to make Eye of Amagoto. You can check it out. If you guys saw this, then you have a remembrance of this. If you didn't see, you can see it in my channel. And this is Eye of Amagoto of this time stone located there. Then there's a thread attached. It's a little hard for pulling it out. Then many thick pieces of cardboard and a round circle and IF Agamotto, sorry. And then you have some glue guns, glue, you can see it's like glowing. It's pretty cool. So I'll bring all the things. That's it, I made it. So if you make all these 4 things, you can play with your friends or brothers or sisters. So you have to hold it like this. And a time spell, while playing, the time spell can only come with the person as time stone. And the shield spell can come for anyone. And this one also can come for anyone. So I think you guys liked it. So please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for getting more notifications. So please subscribe to my channel. Bye guys.